Charlene is singing this song to you.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Charlene, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Shaw. We just wanted to do this video to send you words of encouragement, to let you know how much we love you. And I just wanted to say that I am so proud of you, Charlene, because all of that you've been through, I mean, your faith and trust in God is so strong. And, you know, you could have given up long time ago, but thanks be to God that you didn't. And you've raised an amazing son. I know Zach did not finish college, but your child knows so much. And that's because of his upbringing. And we just love you so much. I am so proud of you. And to God be the glory for all that he's doing in your life. Love you, my niece.
Hey, cousin, niece, I am so proud to call you my cousin and my niece. I just love when you give us the uncles and aunt so many encouraging words every now and then, occasionally. I mean, that just uplifts us. And Shaw, like Julia said, we're so proud of you, and you're awesome. And just want to say I love you. I miss seeing your face. Send a picture of you, okay?
Yes.
We want to see you.
That's why we're sending you this video so you can see our face.
All right, Shaw, we love you. We love you. We love you. Hope you have a happy, happy, happy birthday. How old are you? 58?
Yes.
58. Wow, 58. Mm-hmm. Who would have thought that a few years ago?
Yes, yes.
What a blessing.
I don't know what year she had the stroke.
I don't know. Don't talk too long.
Yes.
Thank you so much. We love you, Shaw.
Love you, Shaw.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Send a pic. Don't forget.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to my big cousin, who I get the pleasure in calling a friend and also someone who I truly admire. Happy birthday to you, Charlene. I truly hope that this day is filled with so much love that you're overwhelmed with joy, because you deserve it, sister girl. I miss you. I love you. Happy birthday.
Happy, happy birthday, Shaw. I hope and pray that you enjoy your day, and I pray that God continue to give you the desires of your heart, okay? Have a good day. Love you.
Happy
happy, happy, happy birthday, Charlene. I hope and pray that you are enjoying your day. I hope and pray that God is giving you the desires of your heart. And I hope and pray that you see many, many more birthdays to come. Love you. Have a good day.